people looking at the assets. If I come back with either one, is showing people what the costs are going to look like, which I'm going to know all of the resources are going to look like. And we expect that during, you know, towards the end of this year, that we'll start to close on some of those conversations.
Peter, you also announced a bump for a dividend payout. Will you be maintaining those levels in the future as well?
Well, we'll maintain our payout ratio. So our current payout ratio on underlying profit is at 80%. Over time, we're in the resources business, so linking it to profit is really the best way for shareholders to both share in the upside, of course, and then, of course, some of the side risks. For us, though, we've tweaked it up a little bit in the second half of this year as we closed down at the end of the year. That was really based on a very strong cash flow that we had.
Please change lift cards on this level to 77 to 88 floors. One zone. Going up.